Hi everybody. So somebody asked me to make a video of me just pretty much talking about random ass shit. So that's what I'm gonna fucking do. Okay, so I'm just gonna talk about I guess like an update on my scars, which I haven't done in a while. But first I'm gonna talk about this bitch right here. Check this shit out. Check that nigga out. Oh my god, that thing is huge. It's like, oh, it's been there for like 3 days and that shit fucking hurts. I guess I haven't like taken care of my skin good, or I don't know, but I've been like going all over San Diego. I've been like everywhere, like from the morning to the end of the night, which is why I haven't like made any videos, and because lighting at night really sucks and I don't have any lighting. But it's okay. It's totally fine because I'm gonna go to the beach today. You know what? I'm just gonna take you guys to the beach today. Check it out. I'm gonna vlog. That's what I'm gonna do.
But before we go to the beach, I wanted to show you guys my kitty. Look at this beautiful lion chilling on the bed. Oh, she's like a little model. You see that? Oh, she's so pretty. I love you. Check it out, you guys. This is what I'll be bringing on my trip. My little bag that you guys shouldn't know what's in it. Some water, a snack, an orange, my wallet, some spray, and some coconut water, and a sweater to cover up at night because I'm gonna be going to a ghetto ass area. Goodbye, home. And we're out. Right on the dot. Yeah, boy. My bus pass out. Where the fuck is my bus pass? I officially made it to my favorite place on the fucking world. Yeah, that's my bus stop, nigga. Pearl Beach, the most ghetto beach in San Diego, but you know, have to do. So, I made it to the beach. And I'm at the beach now. And it's really peaceful as fuck. Check it out. This is my favorite place in the world. And I've brought you guys to my favorite place in the world. Check it out again. Focus. With Jimmy. Enjoying the sun. Because he's from New York. And I don't know. He's enjoying the Californian sun. Because California, you know, it's rumored to have like the best sun, you know?
And there's just always.
It's always sunny. And we have the best sun.
Nice. Well, I mean, compared to like
other United States cities, I mean, Hawaii is pretty nice if you ask me. But I've never been there, but I'm gonna be there soon. So if you guys wanna see a vlog with me going to Hawaii, thumbs this shit up. And I will do that, because I'm gonna go there.
Sipping on my coconut water, check it out.
Check out coconut water, Vita Coco. Check Vita Coco out. You guys gotta drink that shit because that shit is amazing. Honestly,
I think it's gross.
You think you for just the record. It's because you think coconut water in general is gross.
I do.
For the record,
I even
Vita
tried
Coco
fucking
is a lot better than Zico.
I even tried
because honestly, I like coconut water that doesn't have flavor. I just like
I
the
like
original.
Pineapple, though,
original.
Like
I'm such a fucking hipster. Mm-hmm. Know me. Because
oh,
I like the original.
Oh,
and not the pineapple.
You're so cool.
I'm a fucking hipster.
You're from California, where everything's OG, right?
Yo, honestly, everyone and everything is OG. Check it out. This is a sweet piece. Check out that. What's it called?
What?
Whipping?
Wigwag.
Wigwag. Check
or reversal.
Out that reversal wigwag. Archie's little slime rig. Hey, puppy. Hey, puppy. Hey, puppy. Hey, puppy.